All right, we're back now with live video from Chopper 10 here above Wells Fargo. What we know right now is that a bank robbery suspect in Hampton was arrested in Isle of Wight County because of this.
Yeah, we learned that this robbery happened at 2:30 this afternoon, and shortly after that, police tracked down this suspect and is in custody right now at the Hampton Police Department.